أثابكم الله. يقول السائل: هل من حسن الجوار أن أوقظ الجيران لصلاة الفجر حتى لو كان أحدهم لا يريد ذلك، حيث يقول: لا توقظني للصلاة؟
هذا من الأمر بالمعروف والنهي عن المنكر، ويجب الأمر بالمعروف والنهي عن المنكر. هذا من ناحية. من الناحية الثانية أن فيه إعانة لجارك على طاعة الله، فمن الإحسان إليه إذا رأيته على معصية أن تنصحه وأن تعظه وتذكره بالله عز وجل، هذا من حقه عليك. نعم.
بسم الله، والصلاة والسلام على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم، ما بعد. Alama Salih bin Fulzan ibn Abdullah al-Fulzan hafidh Allah ta'ala was asked, is it from good manners with the neighbor that I wake my neighbors up for the Fajr prayer, on even if one of them doesn't want me to do that? And he said, please do not wake me up for prayer. Alama bin Fulzan, hafidhullahu ta'ala, answered by saying, this is from commanding the good and forbidding the evil. And it's an obligation to command the good and forbid the evil. And that is from one point of view. As for the second point of view, is that in doing this, that you are assisting your neighbor on obedience to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So, and this is, and therefore, this is righteousness towards them. So if you see him involved in sinfulness, then advise him and assist him and remind him of Allah the Almighty. This is from his right over you. And we ask Allah the Almighty to accept our good and forgive our evil. Wa sallallahu wa sallam ala nabiyyina Muhammad.